It's Alicia War 25 Malachi. Today we're gonna be doing a slime video. How to make fluffy slime. One, you need glue. You don't need glitter glue, but I'm gonna use the glitter glue. I just added glitter in it. Be creative. Glue, shaving cream. I got this bottle of shaving. I got this shaving cream because it had a lot in it, and you need eye contact solution, plus saline solution, and then of course a bowl to mix it. So let's get into it. So first, sorry, camera fell. First, we'll be adding glue. That's all good. You know what? I'll just get another bottle of glue. Really don't want to do this. Don't want to waste all of my glue. Put a little one. And that's it. I'm gonna go get a napkin. Just made a mess, but no, you don't need a napkin. Then you add your there we go. I don't know what was happening right there. Then you add your shaving cream. Shaving cream. Then we're just gonna stir that to keep it down. I know you don't have to stir it yet, but I'm just gonna stir it in there to keep it down. Okay. You don't really gotta stir that quick if you're gonna stir it. Next, eye contact solution. Okay, that should be enough. Let's do that. Make it slime. See? And there you go. Now you have your fluffy slime. Mine is white because I don't have food coloring. Okay, too much eye contact solution, so let's add some more shaving cream. So I put too much eye contact solution, then it started turning into nothing. See, that's what happens when you put too much eye contact solution. Now you have your slime back. Okay. That's how you make fluffy slime. Add a little bit more glue. If you put too much glue, it'll be sticky. So, and do I know the measurements for the glue? No, I don't. And don't touch it too early, because it might not be, it's not going to turn into slime that quick. And some more of this. I do have this thing of, it's not really food color, but it's like paint. I'm gonna get that. This type of paint. It's normal. Got a little bit of that in here. And then put this in here. No, I'm running out. Well, there you go. Got some. That's enough. So now let's start it and let's see what like turquoise and orange makes. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Okay, see colors. Okay, see thunder. Now they got Paul George and Carmelo. See, I got this Lakers shirt on. Lakers. Can you see it? Okay, now give it to the closer. Lakers. There you go. Lakers for life. I'm stirring it down here just so you know. Turquoise and orange turns into brown now. Because now you can see the brown. That's great. Well, you have a brown fluffy side. Need some more. Shaving cream. Angle. And do I recommend this favorite game? This one? I don't know yet, because it's not perfect yet. But I'll tell you if I recommend that game. Usually other people get the other kind, but I got this one because it's more. And do I know if every shaving cream works? No, I do not. I think I messed this up. I know what I need. Way more eye contact solution. That'll do it. And if you're not making fluffy slime and you want to make two ingredient slime, you can use glue and what is it called? And laundry detergent. But your laundry detergent has to be like Tide, maybe Gain, and like any other one, I'm not for sure. Like I made slime with this laundry detergent before. Made slime with that one before. And my slime turned out actually didn't turn out purple. It turned out like a can't really explain it. Let's just say that. There goes your purple fluffy slime. Now mine is just too sticky. It sticks to each other. The slime has like it sticks to each other. I just need to play with it and then let it sit, and then it'll be not sticky anymore. So I kinda don't like this color at all. Let's see if I can add something like this and it'll change colors. Forget it. I think I have an idea. Might not work, but why not give it a try? See if this turns into black fluffy slime. No, it doesn't. Stays blue. Try to add some more shit. Let me ink. Coat up. Be back. Beautiful. Well, I have my slime now. Still kind of sticky. Oh, look. So, yeah, there you go. There you have your fluffy slime. Let me add a little bit more fluffiness into that. There is your all of that. There goes my slime. And I'm not done stirring. I sneezed. And when I sneeze, I dab. Because I'm savage. Hashtag aka savage. That's all I like to say, savage. Savage. There goes your slime. A little bit more of that. And how much you need to put, I don't know. I just put how much slime I want. Okay, I'm gonna end this video and give you one last look of the ingredients you need. Let me close this cap. Okay, so glue. Emmer's glue plus saline solution plus shaving cream equals slime. Very perfect slime. Well, I don't know if it's gonna be perfect. So